Come on, do you need a battery?
You have more details that you can tell her, Eric.
What are they?
I can't tell you. This is a challenge. But you're kind of losing right now. Like, how could you forget your wife? And I was like, don't say anything, don't say anything, don't say anything. Hi, hi, 我是沙白。
大家好，我是 Eric。
嗨嗨，忘记我要说什么。我们上一次有来美国的时候，我给 Eric 四个挑战，然后大家都说我在恶搞你。
大家都说沙白的中文比 Eric 更好，
但是我觉得没有错，你的
我也觉得。那这次我准备了四个挑战要给你，然后跟上次完全不一样。这次的挑战第一个是剪头发。
OK。
好，那我们进去剪头发的时候，你要做四件事情：第一 check in 嘛，然后第二你要告诉他你要什么，然后在剪的过程要给他一些小建议，最后就要给他一个评分。
我觉得在台湾剪头发真的很方便，100块就可以解决。但是我们来到了美国的 Great Clips， 剪完头发也给大家看一下剪头发多少钱，因为好像要给小费。
What's your phone number?
Oh, my phone number is going to be 520-332-5121.
Eric?
Yes, it's me. Is Eric available today?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
I'll be with you first.
Okay.
How are you doing today?
Good, how are you? It's been a while.
Been a while.
Yeah.
Where you been?
We went back to Taiwan.
Oh, really?
So I think what I want for today is I want all the sides, the back here gone.
Okay. Down to nothing?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because it's been too hot.
Too hot. Back down, nothing. I see they kind of did a little drop fade here.
I think just as you go up, it's faded.
From the zero.
Yeah. Yeah.
Do you want to keep this length here, or do you want me to take it down to half inch?
Yeah. And then as for the top, I would like to just cut the length.
Yeah. Just a little
trim. Mm-hmm. Last week we came, and then you weren't here.
I wasn't here.
Yeah, so I couldn't entrust anybody else to do it for you.
Yeah, I get it.
Do you think it's hard to do Asian hair?
I don't find it very difficult, but a lot of people freak out a little bit.
Yeah.
Because it's very straight.
Very different. Very fluffy.
Yeah. It's a different hair texture than like mine.
I wish it could be flat.So it's gonna be
17.
And tip, do I add it? Or
if you want it on the card, you can put it on the card.
Oh, just give it to you.
Yeah,
okay, so no.
On that one.
Okay.
And then just hold the card here. It's good. You want a copy of your receipt?
No, I'm good. Yeah. And then thank you.
Well, thank you very much.
Thank you.、
Eric.
Of course. We'll be back.
Yeah,
thank you so much.
See you soon.
好，我的文化英文小老师，你觉得怎么样？
首先，我觉得你 check out 跟那个 check in 的时候是非常非常完美，这个我给你10分。
完美 ，OK。
很完美，都给小费，很棒，很棒。我觉得有两个重点我想要跟你讨论，就是第一个是说，在美国我们在 small talk 的时候，通常不会用一个句点来回应人家。他突然讲到一半，然后你就哦呀，然后什么都不说。
I think when I say yeah, I wanna continue the conversation, but I'm just thinking about it.
Yeah, so I understand what you're saying, but I think the best way to overcome this is to kind of while they're talking, think about how you relate to what they're saying, and then quickly you can do your yeah, you can take a moment and pause, and then go into your next sentence, but don't just sit there. And then.There is one part of the challenge where I'm only giving you 2 out of 10.
Okay.
Because I asked you to give feedback after the cut, and you said, oh yeah, it looks really good. And then you didn't really say much else. You didn't talk about his technique, or you could have said like, oh, I think your technique is really cool. I like how you did the fade or whatever. Mm. But overall, I'm gonna say you get like a 8 out of 10. That was pretty good, and I thought,The only thing I think you really, really need to work on is your small talk.
Okay.
And giving people something to hang on to and to respond to.
Okay.
So you can't end your sentences in yeah or mm-hmm. You did that too and I was like, mm-hmm.
Cool.
Awesome. Good
Thank
job.
Thank you.
OK，
耶、yeah, ！我们现在来到了Tucson这边的 Outlet， 你准备好下一个挑战了吗？
还没。
好，那下一个挑战我帮你设计好，就是因为我们身为外国 YouTuber， 是不是很常来介绍我们的台湾美食给我们的家人朋友，对不对？那毕竟你都在拍我做这件事情，换我拍你要做这件事情，好不好
？OK。
好，那我们今天我准备了台湾的月饼，然后想说请路人来吃吃看，然后你要做的事情是你要把他们抓过来，跟他们说你要做的事情。第二。你要详细的介绍这个月饼是什么，然后为什么要这样吃。
Okay.
然后第三就是你要请他们说说他们的感觉，然后喜不喜欢这个东西。Okay. 然后我希望你可以问两个人，至少两个人，可以吗？有没有很紧张？
有，我的心脏已经开始跳了。Hi, how are you?
How are you doing?
Good. Do you mind if we film a video with you real quick?We're filming a video for YouTube channel.
Me.
What?
There's so many people here, Eric.
Just chill, okay? All right, I got my friends here. Okay, we just met. So these mooncakes are from Taiwan. And yeah, so I have two flavors. One is pineapple, one is apple. Which one would you guys like to try?
I want to do pineapple.
Okay, yeah, go for it.
I'll do apple.、Then.
Yeah.
These are from Taiwan.
These are from Taiwan. Taiwan's been really popular on the news.、Okay. I don't know if you guys have seen.
Yeah, I don't watch.
Oh, that's okay. That's totally fine.
They look cool.
They're made out of real fruit. These are my favorite company from Taiwan, and would just like to see what people think about them here.
Okay.
Yeah?
Yeah? It tastes like fig, like there's fig in here a little.
Yeah?
Mmm.
Very sweet.
The reason why we have these in Taiwan is because of.A festival called the Moon Festival, sort of like Thanksgiving here in the US.
Okay.
It's a holiday that family gather and we share mooncakes, have barbecue, and just relax and have a good time. And yeah, I hope you guys like it.
Yeah,
thank you.
Thank you.
Would you like more?
Sure.
Yeah. Sure. Maybe if you're willing to.
Okay. You know what?
No, I know you gotta make a video.
No, I'm good. You know what, guys? Here you go.
Really? Thank you so、
yeah.
much. I really appreciate
you.
Have fun. Thank you.
I have a quick question right before. What do you guys think? What do you rate his English?
Oh, 10.
10?
Yeah.
So, talk for me again.
Me?
Yeah, one more time.
What do you want to hear? I mean.、
Yeah. Wow, I didn't. Do you not speak English? Is it not your first language?
No, it's not.
So, when did you learn English?
The reason he's filming this video is because this is his English challenge.
It's really, I couldn't even tell, like, you know.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. Can I take a
picture? That was very good.
So you can make another video.
No, I'm good.
That would be good too.
I have more at home.
You sure?
Yeah.
For you guys.
Because I'm telling you, you sound an American out here.
Wow.
Thank you so much. Can I have a selfie with you guys?
Yeah,
sure.
Okay.
那我首先我跟你说，我觉得你很棒的地方是你有去尝试，然后你有去介绍的很好，还跟他们解释什么是 Moon Festival， 然后那些都很好，然后你有给他们时间可以回应跟说出他们的想法，这个是很好的一件事情。但是呢，我觉得你自己发言的机会太少了，你知道吗？
我讲很多话。
就是我觉得你有时候就是有一点点小尴尬，因为你可能自己太紧张，如果你更有自信的去说，感觉会更顺一点点。
OK，
就是在你在讲话的过程，你可以就是直接慢下来，就是问他们说，哦、what do you guys think？Oh, and then you can talk about like, oh, my favorite flavor is apple, my favorite flavor.、Okay. Like, I recommend this. This is why.
Okay.
They gave you a 10, I'll give you like a 7. I'm sorry.
Brutal. I'll do better next time.
Okay.
If there's a next time.
好，昨天已经拍了一半的英文挑战，今天又要继续拍。那现在我昨天发现有一个小问题，就是我的车子有一个灯亮了，说什么 maintenance required 之类的，然后我就想说我不懂车子，我老公更不懂，哈。但是他的挑战呢，就是把我们的车带去修车厂，然后请他们修到好，那个灯不亮了就算成功，然后呢再来告诉我说他们做了什么事情，然后为什么那个灯会开着。所以今天请他进去来帮我们解答这个问题。好，
我们先到 GF Blue
Go。
OK， 前面已经有人。
How are you doing today?
Hi, good, how are you?
Good, what can we do for you?
So the maintenance required light is on.
Okay.
And I'm thinking we need to get an oil change.
An oil change?
Yeah.
The last time you had one done?
Honestly, I have no idea.
Okay.
The record that we have is like 80 miles. 8,000 miles ago?
Yeah, last time you had it done was over a year ago. Go ahead and unlock your door for me.
All right, yeah. Do I need to pull forward? Oh, this is good.
This is good, right?
All right, cool.
All right, come on out, folks.
Mm-hmm. So we have conventional oil, full synthetic, or synthetic blend. Good, better, or best?
I say better.
Better?
What's the price difference?
So conventional oil,
okay.
$49.99. Better?
Better.
$76.99. The full synthetic, the best oil is $96.99.
Okay. Well, let's go synthetic.
Synthetic? Okay, so a couple of things that I did see. This is the air filter. This is pretty dirty, should be replaced. That is recommended every 6 months in Arizona because of our dusty dry climate.
Oh, yeah.
So we test battery. Your battery is rated out at 880 cold cranking amps, and that's the amperage that you need to start the vehicle properly. Your battery is tested out at 543, so what that's telling us is that there's not enough amperage in the battery.
What's a regular longevity of a battery?
2 years in Arizona.
So what I think that we can get it done here today is the oil change and the battery. 我们在等修车的同时呢，有人不断的吃他的小零食。你跟大家介绍一下你的小零食是什么？
美国人都这样吃啊！
你看，
这就是 baby carrot。其实台湾的 Costco 也有。
这种包包里面他拿出来什么？来，
我已经吃了半包。车子花多少？
换机油加换电池花277块。
Well。Okay, so originally I was gonna have Eric tell me everything that happened, but while we were inside, I was like, hey, what if you told my mom? She's gonna have a ton of questions for you. This is gonna be even better than me trying
It'll
to...
It'll be interesting.
Yeah, okay, so let's
go. Let's put it that way.
Let's go.
Guess what happened? So we replaced the battery because the guy that put it in last put a wrong battery in.
You replace the battery.
Yeah.
Who told you you need a battery?
You have more details that you can tell her, Eric.
What are they?
I can't tell you. This is a challenge. But you're kind of losing right now. Okay, so, Eric, I was going to tell you, you did amazing in the store. You said all the right things. You understood everything that was happening.
Maybe.
You made the decision that I would have made.However, when you came home to express what to my mom what happened,
she's a tough cookie.
So you can condense, give all the information, and let her ask questions after. That's my advice.
Well, I mean, what if I say she's gonna be skeptical, so it doesn't really matter.
Okay, so, but that's part of dealing with Americans, okay? So you gotta realize that. But.In Jiffy Lube, you did amazing, so high five for that.
So what's my point?
So I'm gonna give you, in Jiffy Lube, 10 out of 10. With my mom, 5 out of 10. This is a pretty easy challenge for you, right?
No, it's not, actually. Every time I come to a restaurant, I always feel really overwhelmed because I have to kind of study the menu. So I don't know what's on there.
Just,在台湾的话，我会请他帮我点餐。然后他在美国的时候，他会问我说：“你觉得我会喜欢什么，就帮我点吧。”
没有错。
所以他其实很少很少会自己点餐，所以我们就看看吧。
Table for six.
Six.
Yeah, one for a baby, and one is in a wheelchair.
Okay, so whatever anyone wants to get, that's perfect. You have to tell Eric. But I want everyone to have like one special request. So like, oh, can
really?
I switch out this?
Or like, really?
Yeah. So
really?
That's gonna be the challenge. Mom will do two.
She'll make up the entire table.
Yeah. Okay.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, what is it?
I want to get seafood stuffed mushrooms
Seafood stuffed mushrooms.
Is this cheating here, buddy?
No, hey, this is a lot.
I don't think he gets to write it down.
Well, yeah, because
look at it on the menu and remember where it's at.
Okay.
Lobster topped stuffed mushrooms.
How do you say this?
Linguini.
Linguini.
I was thinking about getting this.
Oh, do you want to share?
Yeah, I'll share with Elle.
the lobster.
So much confusion.
I know, it's okay.
That's why this challenge is super hard. Like, everyone's gonna be like, oh, ordering is so easy. But this challenge is gonna be really hard for you because there's so much going
on. And everybody's changing.
Are you ready?
I'm ready. Okay. So if he says it wrong, though, no one can tell him. Okay. Until he's done.
Okay, so we're gonna start with seafood stuffed mushrooms and crab stuffed shrimp rangoon with lobster top stuffed flounder. And the two sides are gonna be Caesar salad with broccoli.
Perfect.
And then we have one order that is shrimp linguine Alfredo.
Okay, our Alfredo don't come with the side. Would you like to add one?
Yeah, we would like to add a house salad. Blue cheese dressing.
Perfect.
Okay.
Onion, cheese, tomato, crouton. Sounds good on that.
Sounds good. Okay. And then we would also like to get a date night feast for two.
Okay.
And our sides are going to be broccoli and rice.
And the date night has the two sirloins. How do you like this cooked?
How do you like it cooked?
Medium rare.
Medium rare.
For both of us?
Yeah. And then we have one more order, which is, jumbo coconut shrimp.
Two sides.
And they are going to be the bacon mac and cheese.
Good choice.
And broccoli.
Perfect.
That's it, right?
Yeah.
That's it.
You did so good.
Yeah.
I thought for a second he was going to forget my order, and I was like, how could you forget your wife? And I was like, don't say anything.
No, that's the Taiwanese education system. That you got to have good memories.
There you go. Okay.
He almost floundered.
He almost floundered.
What does that mean?
Like flopped and lost.
Floundered.
All right, thank you. Thank you, guys.
We just got home, and the restaurant, I think Eric performed 100 分，我真的是觉得我完全没有什么可以讲他的。最后我想问你的感受是怎么样？你四个挑战里面哪一个是最难的？
我觉得最难的是去找路人介绍月饼。
真的吗？
对啊，因为其他的都是
对
他一定要跟你讲话，但是路人的话，你就是必须要先去问他。对我来说，我也是花一段时间才适应。所以我觉得最重要的是要花时间，然后不断的去尝试，因为我觉得在学语言的过程中，你一定会遇到很多挫折。
对，
但是你不断去尝试，你就会觉得说，哦，我越来越厉害。嗯，但是不要跟别人比，跟自己比较好。
对，所以谢谢大家收看。
谢谢你们的英文
老师。好，喜欢我们的影片的话，请记得要按赞、订阅，还有分享出去。然后，如果想要看更多生活照或者是小影片的话，可以追踪我的 IG 还有 FB。谢谢大家收看，拜拜。
等一下，如果。还想要看更多挑战，麻烦大家下面留言。
哦，对，如果有什么
如果有机会的话，我们再去做。
对，但请大家不要说 Eric 要去 Victoria's Secret 来帮我选衣服，因为我会害羞。
OK， 拜拜。